There's somebody breaking into my apartment. He's got a gun, and he's gonna kill me and my wife.
Sending a unit right now.
All right, when will they get here?
They should be there.
50.
Sir, officers will be there. Get to a safe.
Let's see.
Look at that. You could try again later.
Babe, stop lying to me. Where's the watch?
You want to watch?
Tell me.
Oh, fuck up.
Hey!
We're done here.
Hey.
He had a heart attack. It was awful.
Let's talk later. Let's talk later. Can't open that with just my hands. There isn't enough space to drop that. I don't have enough space to drop it.
Holly, up.
Is that him? Oh, is that? Oh.
Let's talk later.
Oh, is that? Oh, that's him.
Come on,
isn't it?
I know you're home. Open the door.
Just let's stay quiet. Maybe he'll go away. This can't be happening.
What? Don't open the door.
I have a warrant. Open up.
What do we do?
Open the door now or I'll kick it down.
This can't be happening. What are you doing? Can you make him leave? What are you doing?
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Hold still.
Whoa, 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 ow! Stop! I'll come with you. I'm not... Oh, my... Help me. Will you come help me?
Well, who come help you?
My wrist.
So, someone is here.
I don't know what you... This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding. Look, I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk this out. You're making a mistake. This is... You can't do this.
Listen, this is more complicated than you think. Please, just go. I won't
don't
help.
Don't fucking move.
Wait. No. No. Please. Please don't. I didn't hear you.
Not now.
Okay. Rude.
In the next few minutes.
What are you?
He's gonna hurt us.
Okay, I won't.
The cop, he's gonna accuse you.
What? My dad had a... He's so...
Let's eat.
Look at that. You could try again later.
Let's talk later.
Emergency services.
There's somebody.
Sending a unit right.
All right, when?
They should be there.
15 minutes.
Sir, get to.
There isn't enough space to drop that. Space to drop.
Someone coming this evening?
Let's talk later.
open up.
Is that him? Oh.
There isn't enough space to drop.
Isn't it? Just, let's stay quiet. Maybe
come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
This can't be happening.
What? Don't open the door. What do we do?
I have a warrant. Open up.
This can't be happening.
Open the door now or I'll kick it down.
What are you doing?
Can you leave? What do we
do? Go away.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Hold still.
I'll come with you. I'm not... Help me. Will you come help me?
Well, who come help you?
My friend.
So, someone is here.
I don't know.
Hello?
This is a mistake.
Police.
Babe,
come on out.
Will you tell me? This is a misunderstanding. Look, I don't know. Don't have to handcuff me. We can talk this out. You're making a mistake. This is...
Don't fucking...
You can't do this.
Now you, hands behind your back, please.
Please,
don't move.
Listen, this is more complicated than that. Please, just go. I won't tell anyone.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. That can't be right.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
My father? Please, you must be thinking of someone else.
No playing dumb. Hey!
Jesus. All right, I'm good. I'm good.
Hey there. I didn't hear you come in.
Not now.
Okay.
In the next few minutes.
What are you talking?
He's gonna.
Okay.
The cop.
What? My dad. You sound.
Let's talk later.
Oh, thanks. All of a sudden.
emergency services.
There's some...
Sending a...
All right, when will they get...
They should be...
15 minutes.
Sir, get to it.
Can't open that with just my hands. There isn't enough space to drop that. There isn't enough space to drop that.
Police, open up. Come on, I know you're home. Open the door. I have a warrant. Open up. Open the door now, or I'll kick it down. You asked for it.
Anyone home? Hello? Police, come on out.
Any difference anymore. Busted. You are not handcuffing yourself.
It is only by forgetting that we ever really drop the thread of time and approach the experiences of living in the present moment.
You are not handcuffing yourself. Busted.
What?
Wait, but oh, God damn it. God damn it. God damn it.
Didn't you?
Not now.
Okay. Rude.
Seriously.
Oh, thunder. I wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
Emergency services.
There's somebody breaking into my apartment. He's got a gun, and he's gonna kill me and my wife.
Sending a unit right now. Get to a safe...
All right, when will they...
They should be there in...
15 minutes.
Sir, get to a...
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna...
What are you talking...
He's gonna hurt us. Please don't open it.
Okay.
Let's talk later.
This evening?
There isn't enough space to drop that. The cop.
What? My dad had a... He sound...
Care to dance?
I.
Let's talk later.
Police, open up.
Is that him? Oh, is that? Oh, that's him, isn't it? Just Let's stay quiet. Maybe he'll go away.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
This can't happen. What? Don't open the door. What do we do?
I have a warrant. Open up.
Seriously. Heavy rain.
This? Can't
open
happening.
The door now or I'll kick it down.
What are you doing?
You asked for
Can you make him leave? What do we do? Go away!
I have enough space to drive.
With the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
Oh, stop. I'll come with you. Ow! Help me. Will you come help me?
Well, who'll come help you?
My
friend. So, someone is here.
I don't know.
Hello?
This is a mistake.
Police. I can hear you.
Will you come?
Come on. Easier if you just come out.
Look,
open the door.
I don't
know.
Don't have to handcuff me. We can talk this out.
Enough.
You're making a mistake. This is...
Don't
do this.
Fucking move.
Now you, hands behind your back, please.
Don't move.
Please, listen. This is more complicated than you think. Please, just go. I won't tell anyone.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. That can't be right.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
My father? Please, you must be thinking of someone else.
Uh-uh, no playing dumb. Tell me where the watch is.
I'm not lying. Please don't hurt us. Honey, tell him.
He can't help you. Just... you and me, tell me where the watch is, and we all go our separate ways.
I'm telling you, I don't know about any watch.
Okay, let's just see. Hey!
Oh, he's a fucking prick.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
Oh, we gotta clean that closet. Where are all the glasses? Thunder. I wasn't expecting a storm tonight. Thank you.
What you reading?
Oh, it's...
Huh? That we... And a...
Wow.
Yeah,
you never cease to amaze me.
Care to dance?
Wow, so romantic. All right.
Milady?
I can't remember the last time we danced.
Well, we have not lost our rhythm.
Like riding a bike.
yeah.
This is nice.
Yeah. Still got two left feet.
I like the way you use them.
I know I say this a lot, but I love you.
I say this a lot too, but back at you. Thanks for that. That was nice. Guess who has two thumbs and remembered to pay the electric bill today?
Police, open up.
I'll get it.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Mm. Hold still.
Hey! What is going on? Help me. Will you come help me?
Well, who come help?
My friend.
So... someone is here.
I don't know.
Hello?
This is a mistake.
Police, come on out.
Babe, will you tell me? This is a misunderstanding. Look, I don't know. Don't handcuff me. We can talk this out. You're making a mistake. This
don't
is...
fucking move.
Now you, hands behind your back, please.
Don't move.
Please, listen. This is more complicated than you think. Please, just go. I won't tell anyone.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. That can't be right.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
My father? Please, you must be thinking of someone else.
Again?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Open up.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
Whoa. Hey, you're hurting me.
Hey. Uh-huh.
You must be... Look, I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk about this.
We will.
I don't know who you are, but I am not who you're looking for. This...
Anyone else?
It's a mistake.
Come on out.
Please don't hurt me.
Anyone else here? Husband, boyfriend, girlfriend.
My husband. He's at work. He'll be here any second.
All right. Just us then. 8 years ago, your father, a gun?
Father.
Ring any bells?
Why are you asking? Father.
Come on, skip this part.
Please.
You're gonna give me his watch. Only question is how much you make me hurt you before you do.
I don't know about any watch.
Keep lying. See how creative I can get.
Help! Help!
Be honest with yourself. You knew this would happen. There's no cavalry coming. Nobody's gonna save you. If you want to live, tell me where the watch is. This is your very last chance.
It's in the vent in the bathroom, under the medicine cabinet.
Good girl.
It's there. I gave you what you wanted, and I won't tell anyone. I swear.
Did you find it?
I did.
Okay, now will you let me go? What are you?
Easy now. Deep breath in.
No.
That was horrible. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I should have done something, but it's gonna restart soon. I'm gonna see you soon. I'm gonna see you real soon. I have to. Is that? I can't even get that right. Not now.
Okay.
Water?
Oh, yeah, thanks. I was about to grab some. Oh, I forgot to call the landlord about the light switch. Am I doing that tomorrow?
Tired all of a sudden.
Oh, I'm just gonna lie down for a sec. We'll talk later.
So this was her father's watch. Must be worth a lot of money. My father-in-law's old pocket watch. My father-in-law's old pocket watch. My father-in-law's old...
Police, open up. Come on, I know you're home. Open the door. I have a warrant. Open up. Open the door now, or I'll kick it down. You asked for it.
Anyone home? Hello? Police, come on out.
What are you doing? He's already handcuffed.
You little shit. You just made the biggest mistake of your life. One chance. Let me go right now. Dumb son of a bitch. I was gonna leave you out of this. And now you've got this coming. Fuck. Don't. Oh, God. Jesus Christ! Stop! I'm not fighting you. What do you want?
Why do you want the watch?
Shit. I need a doctor.
Yeah, I'll say. And I'm gonna hurt you again if you make me. The watch, come on.
Fuck. Fucking watch. You have any idea what that thing is worth?
Money? That's what this is about? You'd murder us for money?
You really... don't know.
No.
Your wife, her father, closest thing to family I ever had.
You knew him?
Knew him. He taught me everything I know. He was good to me when no one else was, and that monster murdered him.
You knew her father, right?
Yeah. He was good to me. Taught me a lot. I owe him this. Now, will you please untie me?
What are we being accused of exactly?
You really have no idea, do you? 8 years ago, she murdered her father in cold blood.
How did her father die?
Her. She shot him. Christmas Eve, 8 years ago. Didn't kill him, though. Then on New Year's Eve, she came back and finished the job. 2 shots, close range, heartless. Now, please, call an ambulance.
What makes you think she did it?
Of course she did it. Same gun, same room. It's obvious.
Why would she possibly do something like that?
Money, jealousy, a million reasons. You should ask her.
Why are you still after her? It's been so long.
I never stopped looking. Finally got a tip. Pointed me here.
Who gave you the tip?
The pocket watch she stole. She tried to sell it. Pawn shop owner let us know.
How's that daughter of yours doing?
Fuck you, say. You son of a bitch.
Hey. Hey, I'm sorry I hurt you, but I'm innocent. I just found out about all this. I don't have anything to do with it. It's all her fault. So, please, leave me out of this.
You should have thought about that before you fucking tortured me. Let me go, right now. Fuck. I'm bleeding. I think you got an artery.
I won't tell anyone.
Wait.